Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We have the formula. Now, we need to transform this one into this one. So this one we can put like this. Next, this one we can put like this. So, because number 2 multiplied by number 3, we have number 6. So we have the second formula in here. So this one, that is this one. Now I will put this one go to the right. So I will put this one go in here. And now we can use about integration by substitution. So I will put about u equals to cosine 3x. Later that, we need to do first derivative for the both sides, and we have like this. Because we don't have negative number 3, so I will put this one go to the left. So we need to divide both sides by negative number 3. So this one we change for u. This one we change for u. Sine 3x dx we change for this one. So we need to expand this one. So this one divided by this one divided by this one, and this one divided by this one. Number 1 divided by this one. And now we have like this. So we have negative number 3. This one we have negative number 5. And now we have the formula in here. So we put negative number 3 go in here. So negative number 3 plus 1, we have negative number 2. Similar for this one and this one. The integral of this one, we have ln of the absolute value of u. About you, that is about this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.